Hello, my name's Omanella Kronowski, but you can call me Omicron for short. I wanted an assignment in Florida, but Estelle in the office wanted me to attend the sacrificial pagan gathering of Santas here last week in New York City. I am looking to break ground on an equally pathetic event to all location, which is why I have chosen none other than the Margaritaville Resort in Times Square. There's nothing more pitiful than the false hope of a Jimmy Buffett wet dream and a chlorinated cheeseburger located in the epicenter of the American capitalist experiment. Don't tip the boat over, rock the boat. Nothing begs more for an infectious disease than a taxidermy sandal. Bartender, get me something sweet that hits my throat like the iceberg against the Titanic.
Build me like the rush of the wind. And you're hot.
I'm proud of my work this year, the cream cheese shortage, chef's kiss. Hell hath no fury like a Jew deprived of a good bagel.
Our love is like a ship on.
Also proud of my work on the Cuomo brothers this year. The biggest disaster to hit Italians everywhere since Mount Vesuvius or a Lady Gaga Anderson Cooper interview.
Got the notion. Rock the boat. Don't rock the boat, baby. Rock the boat. Don't tip the boat over. Rock the boat. Don't rock the boat, baby.
After careful consideration, I've decided that the Margaritaville Resort is not as much of a Gentile disaster as I thought. The extraordinarily high number of menu items that contain pickles in them is just a bit too high. But I applaud you for your efforts, because somewhere deep within these walls is a tochus longing for a sunburn and an unhappy marriage. I heard there were people who doubted my existence, so I thought what better place to make a visit?
Ocean. Rock the boat. Don't rock the boat, baby. Rock